is the craziest part of all. There are actually two cells. Look, guys. It's just like a door. It's your boy Jesse, this work, and welcome back to a brand new video. This video, guys, I found an abandoned police station that is abandoned for a very long time. It was used in the 90s, but now it's since then it's abandoned, guys. It's an old police station. There are some awesome crazy stuff inside. So if you guys smash that like, let's get this video to 35 likes. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to see something or if you're going to hurt something in this video right now. Let me know in the comment below. If you can, take a screenshot, send it to my social media, all my little social links in the description below. Shoot out to him to come with me again to explore this abandoned police station, guys. And I hope you're ready for now. And I'll see you back inside the video. A full garage to storage the police car or something. There is one open, but I don't know if those doors are open. Oh, it's open. You kidding me? It's all open, man. Look. Jesus Christ. Look at this, man. Everything is open, but nothing is inside. Actually, there are some keys inside those two buildings. Keys. And they are standing the names on for what you need the keys. But there is one room. Hey, there's room. What was that? A dead room or something, guys. I don't know what the heck that is, but a dead room. I'm not for sure what the heck that is, but yo, let's find out in this video. Look, some more crazy stuff here. I bet that's open too. Nope. Imagine if there are still a police car inside. That will be crazy, man. That's closed. It's just an empty room, fans. And here is the craziest part of all. There are actually two cells. Look, guys. It's very sad that the doors are gone, but yo, look. Yeah, look, you can see it here, fans. They locked up on some prisoners here. Two, only two doors. I mean, two prisons, two cell blocks. And there's actually a sort of generator to do or open the cell blocks, I guess. It's just like a door. Jesus, look, fans. That's crazy. And here's another room behind this thing, but we cannot explore because the door is locked. It's actually my first video, guys, that we're going to explore an abandoned police station. I want to explore an abandoned police station for a very long time, but now the time is here, it's finally here, fam. I'm going to give you an abandoned police station that is abandoned from the 90s. And there are actually a lot of buildings here. Three buildings. One is here in the front of me, but we can't inside that building because all doors are locked. But two buildings, guys. This one and this one is we can explore tools too. And there's actually an abandoned car here. I'm not for sure why the heck they use a car. Yo, let's explore this part one of that building right now. Maybe this was a main building or something, but I guess that was a main building. It's pretty easy to get inside because this door is open, man. But what the heck is there? You can inside there. I'm going to walk away from you right now. I'm gonna leave you alone. Okay. Alright, fans, he's going to explore the building on his own. I'm going to join him after I soak this. Maybe there's another door open or something. I hope this is open. Jesus Christ, look at this. Actually, there are a lot of neighbors here, fans. Look, so we need to be careful. That's why I'm here at day, because at night they can see my flashlight and then we are really messed up and we can get coats very fast. Than at day, because I don't need to use my flashlight only in darker rooms, maybe. And it's actually open, Jesus! Nice! So, my power is that side of the building. Oh, what the heck? You're dead, man. I thought you were dead. It's Jesus. You scared hell of me, freak.
Okay,
no way. What? Seriously?
Yeah.
Dude! What the hell? You're gonna begin again, man? Jesus! You fucker. And this is here a sort of kitchen, I guess. Maybe we're going to find some evidence, but there are a lot of keys here, Fanuk. That's part one of the keys, but there are actually some more keys here, and I'm going to show you that in a minute. Some receipts. Yo. You freaking nasty boy, man, you know that? Hey guys, there's an ocean, man. Alright, let's go to this part right now. Yo. There are some actually a second floor, a third floor right now, and there's actually an attic too. But I don't know what the heck this is. Maybe some more cell blocks here? Who have knows? Oh, what the heck? The hell, man? For what the heck do you need to use this? What the hell, man? That's nice. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Yo, that's a big generator here. What the hell? Not cell blocks. What the heck is it then? No way. You're not going to prank me again, freak.
Yeah.
But you're not going to prank me again, man. No.
I'm
in the guys, more keys here.
They were bought.
A freaking dead spy on the ground, man. That's nasty. After this building, I'm going to explore that building right now in a very, very minute, guys. So please stay tuned for that. I recommend you to watch the full video right now, because this is going to be epic. And there are actually some more abandoned rooms. Maybe I mean empty rooms. What the heck, there's just like a house here. I don't know if this is the main building. I bet, fam, this is the main building of the police station. This is the police station itself. And there are living some neighbors. And there's obviously a kids' room or something. What the hell? Hell yeah. Yo. You kidding me? Neighbors were standing on the after the window. Yo. Look, fams, a creepy handprint on the walls. Oh, there's the attic. What the hell? And there's definitely a box from a TV. GVC, I guess. Yes, it's a pretty old color television. Yo, that's old. But there are some Christmas things here. Yo. Whoa. Antennas? Nice. Alright, we now go to explore the part 2 of this building that we now just explored together. Oh, I thought there were some people, but it's on the neighbors. Alright, it's not so cold today, I'm very happy. After this, guys, I'm going to explore more banners today. And I have some great little videos coming up this week, fam, so definitely stay tuned for that. Also, make sure to put notifications on so you will be stay up to date for more upcoming adventures with me. And hey guys, then you all stay.
Do
you hear that? I heard something there. Or it was you, no? You. Alright, man, look, kitchen. There's the kitchen here. Nice. Now, what the heck is this? Ball. What the hell? Oh, just more receipts. And this is the bed.
Yo. What?
I'm not going to explore the upper floors because they are very similar, I guess.
You're in the last people.
Yeah. Yo. Yeah, another generator. Simulator. Like that part that we did there. Nothing special here.
What the heck are you doing, man?
Why are you doing this? No way. I'm going to explore the upper project and explore that one. Are you going to join with me, man?
I just want to show you some very creepy fans.
Look, there are just more empty rooms, but I'm not going to show you this. It's similar like the part one. But here, this room is crazy as hell. I see there's just proof that someone was here recently. Chilling or something. But this is so... Just, I mean, I guess they just are kids' room here. But they're actually Bart Simpson or well, while he's shipping or something.
Stoners.
High life, yeah. Oh my god, stoners. So maybe they are junks here. Look, 420 fans.
Good freaking morning!
Yo, freak, no, not again, man.
You prank ass.
He literally pranked me every time, man.
He literally pranked me every time, just like that video where he put a ladder away. When I was stuck at the second floor, but I'm glad that I found a circuit door or something. So, he felt.
It's time to explore the main building of that police station. And like you see, those people are watching literally TV.
They are right, they need to chill. But it's now time
to explore the main police office.
It's kind of creepy here, I swear to God.
This is the creepiest building than that other one.
I really don't know which room this is. What do you think?
What the hell? What the hell? Let's keep going. Look.
Jesus. Look.
Oh. Nice. This is weird. Another generator. Nice. Alright. More sponges. Creepy. And nasty.
Guys, this was the keys that I was talking about from...
Oh, my screen is blurry. I hope it's fixed right now. Okay, it's fixed. So this was, I don't know for which one, which room this was, but where I found the dead room.
So here, look guys. And it lands is Dolenhuis. But this is actually turning in at the last dead house or something. I really don't know what the heck which house that will be. But I guess it's just like a morgue or something. A dead room. The name says by itself. It's a dead room, fam. So there are definitely some dead people storage or something. I'm not for sure. But I don't know what the heck it is. But maybe you're gonna find out in this building.
But this here are some marks from the police. Nice. Where the heck is that house, man? Yo, this is a creepy thing here, fams. Ah, I was wrong.
Here, fams, the hallway of the police office. It's pretty big. But maybe out of bandits.
Kidding me.
So you're going to clean this house right now. You're kidding me, man. You can take the hockey, that hockey stick.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, just find the key, man.
Why the heck are you doing this, man? This is abandoned, man. Why the heck I should clean it up? There's another kitchen here. Maybe with some fake blood, it's definitely paint. Whoa, there's a giant garage. What the hell? Oh shit. There's another door there. Oh. What the hell? That's a giant garage. More handprints on door. Guys, if you think it's blood, it's not blood, it's dirty paint. Dude. Alright, time to explore the upper floors. Very quick. And there's actually some an egg. An egg. Probably someone slipped here. Maybe. Whoa, a lot of rooms here. That's a pretty weird police station. It's just like a house, but there's for definitely a police station fans banned since the 90s. So it's abandoned for a very, very long time. Yo! You freaky moron.
Oh, people.
Get me, man. What the hell is this? What the hell? Dead bugs? Look, fam, so let me know in the comments below what you think that is. I really have no clue what the heck that is. Jesus. Another empty room. Nothing special here. There's actually another empty room, but it's a giant one. And there are some footsteps. Footprints on the ground. They probably used to take pictures. Well, the victim was standing here, or maybe a prisoner standing here, and they need to take a picture of it, I guess. Imagine. Alright. I will officially at the attic. A creepy attic. But yo, as I guess it's a good place to end my video here, right now, at the attic farms. So if you enjoyed this video now, make sure to leave a like. Let's get this video to 45 likes. If you see something in the background, like a shadow or anything else, fams, let me know in the comments below. If you can take a screenshot, like I said, I really appreciate it. If you're new and you watch this video right now and you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, put the notifications on for new upcoming videos with me, so you will be stay up to date for upcoming adventures. So anyways, thanks for watching, fams. Thanks for the big support. I really love you all, and I will see you back in a brand new video. All right, take care of yourself and have a nice day. Peace.